You can hear me. Yay. Oh, I haven't just realized on my thing here. I need to get rid of you guys, because I don't want you here no more. But hi, welcome. Sorry, I'm still a bit kind of like ill from the cold that I've had, but I wanted to do something spooky. I adore spooky games. Spooky games and The Sims are like my two loves in gaming. So I was so excited when I heard Visage was coming to Xbox Game Pass because I've never played it and I'm excited to get spooky. I've been dying to get in the spooky mood for so long because House of Ashes is coming out soon. And I'm so pumped to play at that. So, hopefully, we can get spooky for House of Ashes. I should have sound. So, let's dive in, I guess. I don't have much more to say other than let's get spooky. Yeah, let's get spooky. That is me. I am the one signed in. I don't know how the volume is gonna be. With this, I may need to turn it up in like the capture card settings, but I think it looks okay. I hope. I might, let me just. Let me turn it up there and also let me just. There. How's that for you guys? I think that's good. Subtitles enabled, please. I don't know if I've made that too loud now. This is it loud enough for you guys? And then it's too quiet. So, Visage, I'm excited. Let's dive in, I suppose, and get gaming. New game. Visage is hard. Patience, thorough investigation, and good resource management are your best friends. Good luck. Oh, I'm gonna not do very well with this at all. But I'm ready for the spooks. Hey, there we go. I was like, is it broken? Is that me? Am I the one muffled crying? Sad Square Studio. I haven't seen, I don't know if I've seen anything else by Sad Square. I must go and have a look. Oh God, am I the bad guy? I legit, like, I think I watched people play this, but I legit remember nothing from this game at all. Ooh, am I gonna do the shooty bang bangs? Well, they're not gonna lie, dude. It looks like you're at the beginning of like Hand Simulator and you're like, get the bullet in. That my wife? My girlfriend? Hi. Let's go in. My me. I feel like this is a spooky game, we should have the light off. Ooh, yeah, let's have the light off. That's it. That's bullet. We're locked and loaded. ready to go. Oh, we got a whole fam here. It's like a family gathering. Well, Sarah, I loved you for like 5 seconds, so goodbye. Oh, dude, you did it. You gotta follow through. Don't leave the kiddos alive. That's just cruelty. Did I just make this too loud for everybody now? Let me try it at that. There we go. Visage. I'm excited. I freaking love spooky games, man. We're in a room. Is this our padded cell? From, because, you know, we killed our family. Ooh. Is that the Mary and the Jeebus? Okay, right trigger, hold, and grab. I need the garage room key. Oh, no. No. What did it say about other buttons? Okay, interact, run, hold, use, switch hands, examine, accept, drop. Okay. Cool. I guess this way, because this leads to a dead end. Ooh, so spooky! Progress room. This room is a hub containing items that represent your progress throughout the game. These items are collected in different ways, including the end of a chapter. Once collected, these items will automatically appear in the progression room. Yes, it's like a Resident Evil save room. I love it. I don't know whether I might turn that up a bit. Yeah. Already getting spooked by the freaking statue around the corner as I'm testing out my sensitivity. Oh, did I just make that too fucking sensitive now? Anything? Okay, it's not like I was going all amnesia and like I have to pull the thing, but I don't. I'm so glad that I didn't turn the light off. I'm ready to get spooked, but I don't know if I'm that ready. Interact? Looks like some sort of display stand, I was going to say. There's nothing on it. Okay, so we need to get stuff on our display stands. Candle. Candles are stationary lights that can be lit with a lighter. Moving around with a candle will cause it to extinguish. They last a long time and act as light sources that help increase your character's sanity. Oh, I seem to remember something about sanity. Can I not, like... keep this? In, like... an inventory. Guess not. Anyone in? Nope, nobody's in, I guess. Well, candle friend, for now you can come with. If I can just grab it, there we go. Oh, I don't like that I focus on the candle and nothing else. No thank. Can I slap you up there? Yeah! Oh. Splap. Oh god. Am I standing in the dark for too long? Does that count as the dark? Why does that count as the dark? Really, the cheap phone jump scare got me. Hi.
Rose, your neighbor.
Hi, Rose.
I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things.
Mm-hmm. You do, but hey.
I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried.
It's okay.
I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Cool. Okay, I still... Sorry, I am not going to be happy until I get this sensitivity right. And I've just put it back to where it was at the beginning of the game. Ooh. Do I want the blind shut or open? Oh, I don't know. I don't know, I feel like there might be something spooky out there that I don't want to see. Out of ammo. Okay. Okay, that's how I crouch. Cool. Oh, can't open that, apparently. So, what's going on here? This looks like a bit of a mess. Can I have some beer? Oh, candles! I was like, are these cookies? What are these? It's for candles. I see. Oh, I don't want to go down there. No way. Oh, look at the clock. That's cute. Cool. Thanks. Do I need to look at the birds? Okay, so that's stuck shut. That apparently has nothing in it. Can I... Are these already... Oh, God. Action is impossible at the moment. Okay. Need a key with a small mirror attached to it. Cool. Character sanity will affect your gameplay. Standing too long in the dark will decrease your character's sanity amongst varying other elements. Your character's sanity is represented by the brain icon in the lower left corner of the screen. If you see the brain clearly, your character's sanity is dangerously low and dangerous events will occur. The red cloud icon appears when you're in a stressful situation, which decreases your character's sanity. Okay. That's a heck no, I'm afraid. Light, yes. Still a heck no. Something down there moving. That light's moving. Oh, okay. Paranormal events occur randomly throughout the game. Learn to identify paranormal events as they hinder your progress and decrease your sanity greatly. Character sanity also affects the number of paranormal event occurrences. Great! So, it's kind of like phasmophobia. The crazier I get, the crazier stuff happens.
It's going to be absolutely celestial. The temperature won't drop below 77 degrees, and it's going to be one hell of a sunny day. Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off and show your loved ones how much you care about them on this wonderful
cool
vacation.
Plan.
On another note, today we got a special guest with us, and we're going to have a lot of fun with him. His name is Dwayne Anderson.
Isn't that me?
Family.
Aren't I Dwayne Anderson? That be me. Oh, key with a small mirror. Taking this item will begin the chapter. You will not be able to begin a different chapter until you have... Oh, hang on. Hold up. Let me interact with all the things. Light bulb. I can't read. Can I replace by another one? Yeah, I have another one. Why can I not replace you? Oh, right. Bumper. Ah, that was very bright. In my eye holes. Okay. Now I'll take this. Do we have to go... Please tell me this isn't the basement key. Item key items and dynamic items. Dynamic items are stored when possible in your dynamic inventory. Usually discardable key items are essential to your progress and stored in your key inventory. Okay. Key with a small mirror attached. Spooky. Oh, Dolores chapter, a twisted dream. Well, should we go in through this door? Oh, that's not the inventory, sorry. This be the inventory. Okay, I feel like we did it. Hi. Oh no, don't turn that one off. How about no? Let's not go over to the creepy thing that's making lots of noise. Okay, I feel like I need both doors open. So I have a point to escape. Okay, we're doing it. Pray for me! Yay. Oh no, I'm a vampire! I have no reflection! Okay. Excuse me? That door's open. Do we want to go in there? Something's making a sound and it's bugging me. I think it's you. Unplug. There we go. Oh, I don't know if I want to go in there. Oh, I definitely don't want to go up there, though. Is that going to be a person? Dude, I do not like the layout of this house. Like, at all. Key. Basement key. Cool. Oh, maybe I wanted the TV on. Oh, there's nothing there. Oh, do I? Do I gotta go up there? I don't wanna go up there. Jesus, help me! Jeebus, please. Oh, this is so creepy already. I did not expect it to be this scary already. Like I said, I love horror games, but nah, man. I'm home alone as well. I don't like this. Well, up we go. Oh, yay. I'm just gonna go in here. Cool. Nice. Can I have, like, I don't know, can I have the lighter that I'm supposed to have, please? Please and thanks. Ooh, pills act as an aid for your character's sanity. They're essential to your survival. When your sanity is dangerously low, they are the only viable option. Okay. What if I feel like my sanity's already low? Okay. I'm heading back towards the light. Don't worry. I just wanted to explore and just turn the light on. Oh, hi. Creepy rocking chair, great. Mirror seems to show a room in the house, okay. Guess we gotta find the rocking chair room. Let's not go up to the attic. Handle is out of reach. Thank God for that. Okay, there was a light switch here. There. Got it. What happened? I stood in the bed. I was like, what the heck happened? Okay, I think that was me that just did the sudden lookies, but I'm not 100%, but... Anybody in here? Nope. Okay, cool. Well, I guess we gotta find a way up to the attic then. Forgetting the plant, man. Oh, they're walking this way. Oh, this room is dark, man. I do not like those sounds already. Close. I hear the rocking chair. I don't like it. I like this, man. It's too spooky. Lighter. Yes. Can I have? Yes. So light is used as a minor source of light to explore the house. They last a limited amount of time. They will not prevent stress buildup. Really, game? Standing in the dark with a lighter will decrease your character's sanity. They can also light candles. Yes. Okay, just immediately, I want to come over here and... Oh, that was so bright, but so worth it. Okay, how... How do I put my lighter out? There we go. The closet. Yay. Oh no, keep that one on. Okay. John and me. Who's John? Oh, no, thanks. Oh god, the door opens this way. Okay. We're here. So we haven't been in here. Okay, cool. I health director retired from business after 45 years. New deputy named after elections. Is that me? Am I the retired deputy? Nothing indicates which key unlocks it. Okay, so we need a safe key. Okay, rocking chair is definitely upstairs. Hi. Cool. Just gonna shut that one for now. Excuse you. Ah, shit. Oh, sorry. I keep thinking I'm more amnesia than I'm not, if that makes any sense at all. Hi. I guess I follow you. Okay. Up we go. Oh. Dude, you got a thing in your eye. So is that Dolores? Did she murder her husband with that thing? Oh, a far-reaching hook. Oh, I can get up in the attic. Okay. Oh, cool. All the lights are back on. Great. Candle, you cometh with me. Please. Please don't murder me. I am just a small boy. Please don't come for me. I am just a small boy. Okay, can I, like, plonk you anywhere? No. Okay, yeah, I know, I didn't mean to light it. I just want to drop it. How do I drop? There, drop. Up we go. Yay. I'm so excited. Can you tell how excited I am to go upstairs into the freaking attic? And that is why. Yay. Okay, hi. I'm here. Ooh, okay. Down we go. Oh, yay. Okay, we got a crib. Let me put my lighter away for a minute. 50073? Maybe? Key items that can be used an indefinite number of times can be stored in the world. Keenly observe your surroundings and find storage spaces. Okay. Find an audio cassette. Can I play it?
Dolores' symptoms are aggravating. Doctors tell me it's become very hard to pinpoint the exact disorder. They tell me she's got symptoms of schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, psychosis, dementia, and more.
Oh, I didn't even realize all like the walls and that had shit right on them.
I don't know what to do anymore. It feels like the treatments are only making things worse.
I feel you, George.
Today she told me she often hears her own voice whispering a sequence of 5 numbers through the baby monitor. She said it's the key to her inner house.
What does that even mean? That is one of my, like...
What am I supposed to do?
Biggest fears of, like, ever becoming a parent. And it's because I watch too many, like, horror things and play too many horror games. But one of my, like, legit biggest fears is... having, like, an audio baby monitor or a visual baby monitor and, hearing or seeing something through it, basically. It just, the thought just freaks me the fuck out, and no thank you. So, 50573? I think it could be 50573. It's the base of the baby monitor. Oh. A slipper. I'll just have that, thanks. Don't mind me. Just casually taking your slipper. Cool. There's music box. There's music symbol on the box. It is locked. Okay. This flower or anything? No. Okay, let's go. Go on to light. Nothing indicates which key. Do I have a key? No. Have a slipper. Pieces seem to be missing. Is the slipper a piece? No. Okay. Oh, there's another slipper. Whoa, I'm just a floating lighter. Creepy. Looks like something is missing. Okay. What did that do? Things happening on stream, apparently. Let me just have a look at things. Okay, things are fine, I think. Okay. The mirror's smashed and now all the clothes have gone. Does that mean I can leave? Oh, it does mean I can leave. Oh, why is that bloody? I don't like this. Oh, I like just caught that out of the corner of my eye. Shit, man. Hey, Ashnix, good to see ya. Oh god, I'm standing in the dark. Sorry. Sorry. Oh, hi. Oh, come on. No. Dr. E, thanks for that. I appreciate it. Also, apologies for the lag, apparently, I think. If it's a thing. I'm just gonna stand here and click this letter until it works. Just, I don't wanna! Oh, hi! Okay, I'm going. Okay, I'm backing up! Backing up. Oh god. Oh no. I'm fucked. Oh, okay. Oh, we're here. How did we get here? Oh. Thanks! I'm glad you like my hair. It's pretty easy to do, and it was handy dandy for work today, so. Cool. I guess we follow the blood. Let's go see. Yeah, mirror's gone. Okay, sorry. Following the blood. Oh, only pills. What? Come on, game. Did I not pick up the pills? Shit. Pills. There. Use take the pills. Okay. Everything's fine. Well, I kind of was gone. Just with work and mental health and things, I didn't stream for a long time. But I'm back. I'm getting back in the groove. So, yeah. I did kind of go. But not really. Oh, my sanity. I need to, like, stop talking and standing still and just talk and move. Oh. Dude, everything's fucked. Just leave at this point, you know. Okay. I guess we still follow the blood trail. You mean in game? in game? Probably, to be honest. Hi. Anybody around the corner? Dude, can you call up Rose? Can we ring Rose? Rose. My hands are full! Well, screw you. Oh, thanks, Dr. E. I appreciate the follow. Oh, God. Panicking. Where's the light switch? There. Turn them on. Flick. Why are they not working? Turn on. Yes. Oh, okay. I really need to figure out how to put things away. I don't want to drop it. Whoa. Okay. Could have cool. Guess I'll just keep the pills out. This intestines. Nice. Yay. This looks fun. Super excited for what's in here. Well, I guess down the intestine rope we go. No man. Oh, no, is this worse than the house? Oh god, did I want to go in here? Oh, this is a dead end. This feels like a trap. Okay, just keep moving. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Hey. How's it going at the end of the hallway there? You're just walking through metal now, are we? Cool. Okay, all of this is normal. I could do that. However, oh, there. Okay, cool. I did not see that. I was gonna say, however, I am playing on Xbox, so. But thanks for the tip. I have not played Visage before. No, I watched like when it first came out, a couple of YouTubers play it, but I've never played it myself, and I have forgotten everything that happens in this game. So, yay for me. Well, I guess towards the creepy mirrors we go. Oh, I do kind of have a sprint. It's not a very fast sprint, though. Hello? Anyone in between the mirrors? Oh, there was somebody in one of those mirrors. Well. Oh, no. But yes. The spooks. Hi. Does she gotta, like, make that creepy frickin' baby cry as well? Okay, where are ya? Dolores? Was that the person chapter that we were? Hi. Oh, there you are. Oh, okay. Cool. Do I just keep walking? Okay, it's my footsteps. I was like, I hear footsteps. This is the most confusing chapter in the game. Well, that fills me with hope. I am the most easily confused person ever. Hi. Dolores, you just hanging out? Just having fun? Cool. Okay. I'm just gonna go that way. Is that cool with you, Dolores? You just chill there, Dolores. Don't worry about it. Oh, that did not sound good. Yeah, I was gonna bring up my soundboard and do the da-dumps, but I just really couldn't be bothered. Hi. There you are again. Look at that pretty face. Do you have hair, Dolores? I can't tell if that's hair or like curlers or if you just stabbed loads of shit into your brain. Like, what film is it where Peter Capaldi has all, like, the syringes in his head? Oh, that's cool. I don't mind if you lurk. I'm happy for people to lurk. That's cool with me. I just appreciate that people want to stay and have my obnoxious voice in the background. Dolores, are you gonna do something? Because when you do, I'm gonna shit my pants. Just to let you know, okay? Okay, simple. Cool. Thanks for that, Dolores. Preach. Well, here we go. Geronimo! Ooh, this reminds me... Ow, my ankles. All the paintings like that. That reminds me of Layers of Fear. Oh, great. Oh, great. Is this a door? It is. Whoa, why is the house all wonky? Oh, okay. Thank you. I don't like that the house is all on a wonk. You were against the mirror. Oh man, that would suck. Hi, although this is kind of handy for people around corners. Hey. Is this a doorway? Is this a portal into another dimension? Oh, it is. I was like, oh, hey, I'm still a little vampire dude. I don't have any reflection. Yes. Home, sweet home. Okay, now can we call Rose? Car alarm, you can just carry on for all I care. Can we, Rose? Ring Rose? Oh, fine. think. This is the garage, right? Yeah, I can't go in there. So, tough tits, whoever's making that noise. So, ooh, we have... Do we have the mirror in here before? Is that a collectible? Did we do a thing? Okay, stop, like, farting around. Go to the spooky place. You can tell when I, like, don't want to go to the spooky place because I'm like, oh, let's look everywhere but the spooky place. I'm assuming we gotta go in here. Because this wasn't open before. Ooh, sorry, I keep like letting go of the interact button so the camera just goes woo! I'm not used to this yet. And you think for like someone who played Amnesia and shit, I'd be used to these controls, but nah. Open. Ooh, I like it in here. Let's stay in here. Screw the rest of the game. Just live in here. There we go. Game ended. I'll just live in here with the clothes. That's fine. Let's chill. This game is go to the spooky place. I know this game is go to the spooky place, but I don't wanna. Like I said, for someone who adores horror games, I'm always like, I don't wanna. I can interact with something. What can I interact with? Nope. Oh, candles can be placed here. What? Oh, that. I was like, what am I interacting with? The dress? Is the boogeyman in the closet? Aww, no boogeyman. Well. Did you? Okay, I was like, did someone turn out the freaking light while I was in here? Well. We've got our Resident Evil save room. I keep... Look in the dryer. Am I gonna get spooked? Nothing. Oh, I'm in the way. Laundry! How dare they do laundry? Why does it look like there's fingerprints all on the back? Is that just the design of the dryer? Because if so, bad design. Also, can someone please shut the car alarm up? What happened? Oh, the lighter is empty. No! I didn't know the lighter had... I didn't know it had, like... Yeah, I know. I want to turn it off. I didn't know it had fuel like that. I thought that it would just, like, flicker out every so often. Do I already have the garage key? I have the basement key. Not use... Yeah, I've got the basement key. I'm not going down in the basement. Hell no. Yes, I know. I just want to turn it off. So I can keep it forever. I thought it was just going to flicker on and off. Not completely screw me over and shut off. Aw, man. Dude, I think you need to do some dishes. Like... Cool. Glass. Like, I know my dishes are probably pretty bad, but still. How do I, drop? Nice. Okay. Yeah, maybe let's not go in there. Plates. Cups. Cool. Cool story. Nothing I can use to light my way, though. Oh, that's for here. Hey, we have light. Cool. I don't like my lighter being over that side, even if it is empty. Who's bonking? Who's bonking shit in my house? Oh, Sarah's height. Sarah, what a little fucking pussy. Like, I'm already taller than your name. Come on, get on my level, Sarah. Can I have another lighter, please? No? Cool. Keep that on, thanks. Can I move you? Oh, look at me doing the smarts. That was the totally obvious thing to do, but still. I feel accomplished, okay. I guess. Yay. Did we do a good? Oh, I don't like how slow some of these open as well. Nobody has a lighter. Nobody. Well, screw you guys then. We got pills. Can I have some of those? Yes, light. Yes. Hallelujah. I also don't trust these like half open curtains. Some fishies going on there. Well, I guess basement time. Okay, basement time it is then. Cool. Oh yay. Probably in your jean pocket in the laundry room. But I was just there. I was there. But I didn't see no thing. Laundry room was towards the kitchen, right? In here. Who turned out lights behind me? Oh, now the bad stuff's gonna happen. Oh, I have to grab the note. Ah, that's why nothing worked. Oh god, cutscene. Not a good sign. Oh, did you have to have, like, the creepy half view? Yay, you did it. Now let's go. Skedaddle. I don't trust it. This light is on. What is happening with stream, like? Well, let me pause. Because things are happening. Come on. Don't be rude, stream. Although, it's fine when I look elsewhere. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm the problem. Da-da-da, I was the issue all along. Garage. Cool. I'm gonna go this way. Just so I don't have to go down the stairs. Cool. We in agreement? Because I got Mary and the baby Jeebus to protect me. And garage key. Oh, that is so freaking dark. Oh. There. Oh, okay. I was like, where's the light switch? Okay, we can put candles. But I know freaking lighter to light them with. Okay, so we go down that way. Anything? Oh, I can move this. Do I want to move this, more importantly? Is this going to lead to my death? Probably. Oh my god, come on, dude. You can totally move it faster than that. Well, here we go. Ooh, okay. Another box. Nice, a collectible! Yeah. Oh, is that what they're called? A Matryoshka doll? I always called the... Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No. I always called them babushka dolls. Is that incorrect? Have I been wrong my whole life? Probably. Oh, why is it so dark down here? Oh, great. Okay, I'm like avoiding it, but it doesn't help when the light switch is there. Can I? This is gonna go well. Dude, that's totally gonna ruin your insurance now. Just saying. Also, careful, because knowing me, I'd like pull it out and go wha-cha and like whack myself in the face with it. Yay, we got a hammer. Now we can bash the ghosties' heads in. Oh, there we go. Am I gonna turn it off? Do you have to get so freaking close? Okay. Just gonna stand up. We're not gonna check to see if anyone was sat next to us. Nope. Cool. Okay. Moving on. Whoa. Has that always been over there? Wait, I can see playback on my stream. That wasn't there before. Whoa, okay. Oh, goddammit, you mean? Can I do this again? I wanna. Do you know what? Might be better if you just shut the door and stay in your car, to be honest, dude. Just saying. Hello? Are you okay up there? On second thoughts? I don't want to know. Can I have a lighter, please? Stop examining. Oh no, my sanity! Run! Okay, I guess I'm going. Oh, I need the garage room key. I'm panicking. I'm hearing sirens and I'm panicking. Okay. All is fine. What? Do I need the sledgehammer? Is that a thing I should have? Oh, should I go in here? Yeah, I don't care. Go in this way. See ya. Okay, scratch that. I care about my sanity. We're gonna run. Just do it. Oh, blood's dripping. Is that from my nosebleed? Because my sanity's so high. So low. Whatever. Hey, welcome back, Yash. We're just running. Hoping that my sanity's not gonna get too low, too high, whatever. Great. This helps me how. Oh. Boiler room. I'm interacting with something, apparently. It's just gonna... Just shut that for a minute. Toys. Cool. Oh, but it's so dark down there and I don't have a lighter because I'm a big dum-dum. I'm just gonna go in here for a minute. Do I want to open the freezer? Oh, there's a little doll. Can I open it? Yes. Bells. Pick up. This button. Then, oh. Store. Cool. Oh, do I not have enough room? Wait. There. I'm learning. I'm doing it. I'm learning. Too dark. Too dark. There was shit in here. Can I just find a light switch? Thank you. That did absolutely nothing. Oh no, it did something. I'll take you. Cool. Mr. Candle, do you, you can stay there for now. Cause... No, wait, I need the candle. Shit. Dude, why are your hands not big enough? There. Okay, take it. Plop. Yes. That did nothing to help down here, though. Okay, we're gonna run. I fucking hate the sound of that creepy baby. Can I turn this one on? Yes. Okay. Yeah, that sounds about what happens to me when I try to like do like any e-learning for work or something. I'm like, right, I'm going to e-learn. And then, nope, stuff happens and I get distracted. Hi, creepy baby. I did not see you there. Look, you dressed up as like a little witch man. Oh, I crouched because I wanted to see, are these candles? Yes. Yes. Place. And, oh, there's another lighter. Fuck yeah. This is like the best room ever. Store one of them. I should probably maybe store a candle. That seems like a good thing to do. Yes. Cool. Okay. So, there's a door here. Do not enter here, kids. Read backside. Kids, if you need something in the electric room, go ask Dad. His office is upstairs. I want to go ask Dad. I want to go in the electric room. Please and thanks. Nothing on TV. I need a record to play. Okay. Ooh, another candle. Yes. Plop. And light that bad boy. Yes. No. Oh, this way. They're both nopes. Sorry. Just stating facts. Ooh, storage room. Dynamic items that are essential to your progress will respawn in the storage room, located in the basement when left behind. Okay. So... Oh, God. I'm gonna need a sledgehammer at some point then. Good to know. Oh, there's light here. So that just... Oh. I didn't need to waste my candle fuel. So, oh. What do I need you for? I don't know, but I feel better already. Okay. Let's go. Oh, why do the doors open this way? Do I want to? Do I want to go down there? Not particularly. Let's just leave that for a moment, shall we? No. No! Sledgehammer! No! My friend. Oh, there we go. I was like, my friend, come back. Let's just shut you for now. Oh, another dark hallway. Why can't I? Okay, basement. I have the basement key. Oh, this loops around to here. Okay. Blonk. Upstairs to Dad first. Oh, break the mirror. Can I do that thing? That thing I can do? Oh, I need... Really? Come on, game. You mean I gotta put away my safety lighter? I don't have any room for a safety lighter, god damn it. Well... Let me... Mr. Lighter. You... Nope. There. Does that lose it forever? Man, I was hoping it was just gonna, like, plop there. And I could come back and get it. But I can't. Good thing I picked up the other lighter. Blam! Cool. I wanna look around a bit, though. I feel like that's gonna be bad. Still. Like, we haven't gone upstairs to Dad yet. Oh, we can't go upstairs to Dad. Never mind. Dad's clearly busy with something. So does that mean... Means I'll go down here then? And I know this is insulation, but why does it look like meat? Please don't murder me, I'm just walking through. Okay, we can go up here. Oh, there's another mirror. Okay, this feels cool up here. Just don't worry about it. Okay, so, do I want to go in? Yes. Why not? Yay. This doesn't look like something out of, like, frickin' Chernobyl. I'm not standing in the dark. I'm in broad daylight, game. Come on. Keep up. Oh, that's a wall. This way? Maybe? Oh, that's neat. That's cool. That's kind of like in Little Hope with the fog. I like it. Okay, so nothing out here then? Unless there's something over here that I'm missing. No. Don't think so. anything here. I'm assuming that ladder, maybe? What's this? Oh, it's just a crack. I was like, is graffiti important? No, let's try up here. Oh, it's if I don't get stuck behind a freaking tree. I go up. No. Cool. That was fun. That was not as scary as I thought it was going to be. Oh no, we want to keep that one on. I was like, this is going to turn it out where I am, right, isn't it? And yep. I was right. Okay, this loops round to here where there's this creepy mannequin stood. And let me guess, this creepy mannequin's not going to be here when I turn around. Oh, it is! Hi! How's it going? Having a good time. I'm just going to squat by your light for a minute. Is that cool? We share it. Just so I can regain some sanity, you know. You know how it is. Been a tough week. Straw looks ominous, like, you know, it looks very like there's secrets in me. Hi.
What took you so long, George?
Well,
you know when tea time is, and yet you always find a way to be late. Were you in your study room again, scribbling nonsense and talking to your recorder? I'm beginning to think you love your work more than me. I know you tire of me. Oh, yes. I know you'd have me gone in a heartbeat if you could.
With my sad trauma?
Fine. I'm sorry. I'm just tired. Would you be a doll and fetch me some of my special tea? You know where it is.
Do
I'll
I?
Wait here, George.
Do I, though? Do I know where your special tea is?
See you soon, Dwayne.
Oh, you know it's... I'm not George. Nope. Hell no to the no, no, no. Okay. In here then? Because I've been up here. Yes. Climb! Oh, sorry. I need to climb. I was getting ready for him to do it himself, but no. Clearly that's something he needs assistance with. Ooh. Well, doesn't this look lovely? A compass? Oh. Every time... Fuji just... Oh, it's jammed. I was like, why can I not open you? This special tool? Nope. Do you wanna use this special tool? This key? Nope. Cool, okay. Gotta come back for you. Yeah, let's climb down. Let's maybe not break our ankles. We need them to run from the spooks. Okay, we still have creepy ass hallway. Oh, did not mean to do that. Sorry. Oh, don't get stuck on the door. Am I gonna die if I do this? Probably. Geronimo! Here we go. That wasn't death. Oh.
Bring me my child.
Oh. That's cool. Okay, that's where the breathing is. It's coming from her in there. Ooh. Okay, she wants her special tea, right? So, up. Smashy, smashy. specialty over there. Oh, hi. Okay. That's fine. You chill in there. Don't worry about it. I'm just... I think we interrupted her in a private moment. Sorry. So. Oh. Oh, I thought I did a big brain. Clearly not. I guess we'll go through that mirror. Because, I mean, I can't think of anything else at the minute. Let's go in here. What horrors await me in here? Lots, probably. Yep. I love how I see a dark hallway and I'm like, yep, nah, we're cool. I like it. This feels like a ring around the rosy hallway. Okay. Cool. Glad we did that. Where was there a box that was locked? But I don't think that's her tea box. There was a box in here. But I don't know if that's her specialty. It depends. Does she like a Yorkshire or English breakfast? This one. Ah, come on. They won't be so stinky. Trying to think in the house where I haven't been yet and smashed some shit up. Don't think, was there a mirror downstairs? I don't think so. Okay, no mirror. Cool, we're shutting that one back up. Ooh, there was a mirror down here. Oh, we've been through that one, okay. You're chained up. Oh yeah, this is back here. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, I guess that means upstairs we go. Yay. As long as we don't gotta go in the attic, it's fine. Not looking in the shower curtain. Every time I do it with this door and it freaks me the fuck out. I feel like my computer's the one that's lagging, not the thing. Oh. Whoops. I may have just locked my boyfriend out of the house, apparently. My bad. Let me just there we go. Whoops. Anyway, on the hunt for mirrors. Can we go in here? Oh, we can. Maybe. These sounds probably mean nothing. Oh, can't do that, okay. So. I thought that was gonna be the special tea box. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, cassettes. I was like, I thought it was the thing next to the cassettes. That's why I was like, what's this? Can I use? Oh, hi. Nice to see you there. Cool. Oh, there's a mirror there. I missed. Nope. Oh, that's for here. Keep that one on. No. I wanna. Oh. Cool. I'll just, I'll take that one. Thanks. Okay, bye. I'm off. See you later. Bye. I'm out. We did it. We're relatively unharmed. But we got a tape. So. Oh, do I have to? Oh, okay. That's kind of cool, but kind of obnoxious.
I now fear for the baby. She has become obsessed with him. She says she can always hear him cry over the baby monitor, even when it's off. She has trouble differentiating him from the dolls in the house. Once she threw a doll away, realizing it wasn't the baby. I am horrified at the idea that she might do the same to the baby, thinking she's holding a doll.
Yeah, that's not good.
I've got rid of all the dolls in the house, and now she keeps on calling him, never remembering where he is. I have to keep a constant eye on both of them. The only time I can get some work done is when she's sedated.
Nice.
It feels like a nightmare.
Cool. Oh no, I thought there was like an axe in here. I was like, wait, did I just completely miss that? I don't like the going in and out of that room. It like darkens suddenly. I completely did not hear what he said about the tape. Something about the baby. That baby. Is it dead, baby? What happened? I feel like something happened. Oh, okay. That's jammed. That's not good to know at all. Hate that. Oh, it's because it's linked to that. Okay. Makes sense in my brain. Ooh, okay. So there's one last mirror here. I feel like I say that about every mirror I come across. I'm like, ooh, one last one. Yay, long arm on us always. They're so fun in horror games, don't you just love them? Okay, bash. Do it. I don't know why. The music's making you panic. Keep going. Hi! Did I die? Did I lose? Can I bash her in? I failed. Can you shut up, Xbox controller? Jeez. Just get up. We can all enjoy what my ears are listening to. Yep, Oh, there we go. I was like, oh, don't tell me the game crashed. Can you not drop frames as well, please, stream? I'd much appreciate that. Thanks. Just saying, you know. Please. Thank you. It's loading. We got to wait in the dark. Spooky. How long has stream been for? 1 hour 20. Ooh. Okay. So, fucking leg it and bash harder is what I'm getting from it. Okay. Huh. Please, you know, you could jump down here and stab me. But please don't. Thanks, controller. Is that what I think that is? Oh, look, there's another dropped frame. I just saw it. So it happened in real time. Cool, okay. Oh, this is lots of what I think it is. Oh, I thought they were going to be all, like, floppy and I could be like, excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Well. Find an eerie poem. Okay. Can you move out the way so that I can do this? Thank you. Whirling in an everlasting dream, a two-sided moon with clouded vision lies down innocently by its guilty shadow. Yes. I understood none of that. Just to let you know. Well, up we go. I got a lighter back. I'm happy about that. Yeah, means I can't do anything with my sledgehammy, but got a lighter. That's all I care about. So I take it I need like a crank. This thing. And I've got to move this so that light reflects in a certain way. Ah, nobody told me there was going to be puzzles. I suck at puzzles. Is there anything over here? No, just so if I do this, maybe? There we go. Oh wait, they all have one by them? Do I have the poem? So, two-sided moon, clouded vision, and guilty shadow is on show. So, I'm assuming I need to only do certain ones. Oh, game's froze again. Stream, can you not? I don't know why stream today is so freaking laggy. Sorry, I'm stood in the dark. Oh god, I'm stuck. I was trying to figure out why stream is so laggy. Please stop. Please stop it, stream. Let's open you. Why not? Let's open all of them. See what happens. What they gonna do? Shoot me? Doubt it. This is making me feel better already. just all the moonlight. I'm like, ah, yes. Light. Oh, sorry, I'm not there. This way? So I love how it's like, don't stand in the dark for too long or your sanity will decrease. And it's like, dude, I've been stood up here in the dark for ages and nothing has happened. But yet I stand in like the tiniest bit of no light and you're like, dude, you're gonna die. This is nice. I like it up here. Can we just leave it like that? Is that it? Did I win? Oh, we got another drop. I don't know why Visage is so like... just laggy. Like, Jesus. Okay, so... oh, I didn't realize they had things on them. Seems to depict a moon. Butterfly, okay. Shadow, oh, okay. I'm getting the info, the brain's taking it in. Human skull. That's nothing. And what is this? Nothing. An eye, okay. So, two-sided moon with clouded vision. So what would that be? So there's the moon. So my brain wants to take it like two-sided moon. So the one either side of the moon. But that doesn't seem right. It's been a long day. My brain can't worky the thing. My brain no do puzzles. So it's time for good old friend Google. Oh, so I, like, had the right idea. I just was thinking too big brain for it. So... I shouldn't have opened all these, god dang it. So two in the back center. Okay, so we'll shut you. Right? Yeah, I was like... why does this feel higher up than it should be? Okay, so da-da-da-da. And one in the front right corner. So two in the back center. Right corner and front right corner? Does that seem right? Maybe? Okay, can't use it on that one because that's like the example one. I'm taking away all the light and I like the sunlight, well, the moonlight. It's nice, it makes me feel safe. Da 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 da. So, this one maybe? I mean, so I need 1, 2, 3. Oh, I only needed 3, so. Let me see which ones I have lit. Oh, because they're not oriented where they should be as well. Okay, so we have the eye. We have the moon. And we have the shadow, so it's the butterfly. So. It's the one. Yeah, I was trying not to move so I would remember where they were. So it's the one over here I need to shut as well. And bloop. Yay. That sounds good. Oh, really? Come on. There we go. Did I fix things? Did I not fix things? Is everything still broken? Probably. So something fell down here. Oh, I feel like, hang on. I'm gonna have to turn on a light a minute. But do that, there we go. That's better. Woo, trapdoor, yay. Oh, okay, we did want to go in here. I was like, shit, did I just fuck it up? There we go. I was like, don't tell me I have to drop my lighter, please. I'd rather take some pills than drop my lighter. Oh, look, a door. Who would have thunk it, hey? I'm just gonna go this way. Thank you. Oh, we're here. Oh. Whoa. Sledgehammer's freaking out. Okay, let's drop. Let's drop the candle because, to be fair, don't really need it. Oh, I was not close enough. There we go. Let's go. Oh, maybe I doubt it, but no. Okay. None of those. So, oh, that's the wrong button. That's not sprint. I love how the candle's just sat there chilling. Chilling like a villain. So can I take you out a minute? Nope. So dunk you down a minute. Take you. And plonk. Nope. Plonk. There. Yoke. Okay. was like, I swear I heard something then. And I did. Yelling, turn off the TV, ask your dad for giving you something. Oh, sorry. I didn't realise that counted as darkness, darkness. Okay, oh yeah, that's the storage room. So, can we go up here? Nope. We cannot go up there yet. So did I go? I went up here, but I don't think I did the things that I was supposed to do. I picked up a crank, but I don't think that's gonna help the window. So, I'm trying to think where all the other mirrors were. Did not mean to blamp that, but cool. That sort of made me feel better. There be light. Yes. Okay, so she said, okay, in there about her tea. Cool. So we need to find her tea. Do we need to find her tea in here? Oh, there's a cassette here. Such a dum-dum. I nearly didn't see that. Okay, invisible wall, okay. Wow, I can't believe I nearly missed that. Hi. That's someone stood there, right? Okay, that was the mirror that I went through. I was like, I don't like this. Okay, everything's back to normal. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Stop panicking. Okay, that's the boiler room. Sorry. I'm just gonna chill here. That's fine. Okay, let me... let me see what I have to do, because I am lost and I feel like I'm just running around and not doing anything. There's a freaking... the one closet that I did not check. There's a freaking mirror inside. Oh, I didn't mean to go in here. Oh, shit. Cool. Okay. Nothing bad happened yet. We got another lighter. Cool. we got lots of crosses. How do I get across to there? Do I have to blap my way through? Blap. Do I have to light 50 million candles? I have zoomy eyes? Oh my god. Oh, there's a crawl space. I did not see that. Okay, we're here. Made it. Nice. Dudes, I think you got a leak. Oh, I keep pressing. Now I discovered I have zoomy eyes. That would have been so helpful. Is that a handprint? Looks like a handprint. Oh, all the candles are lit. Well, I guess. Don't know if I want to do this, but hey, we're doing it. Hi, dude. Hi, Jeebus. I need to put something away. This one. A knife? Oh. Guess we're just falling through. Oh, we're here. Cool. Okay. See ya? There is an Easter egg. Apparently. Let me see if I can get the Easter egg a sec. Oh god, it is very dark in here. Okay, so jump out here. Cool. Yeah, I know. I want to store this item. Thanks. Okay. Carry up the stairs. I'm doing it, apparently. Yep. Cool. Okay. Come on. You can do it. Yes. Teleport through things. Okay, so we do that. Oh, that's pretty neat. I would not have known that if I didn't have the, like, walkthrough up. Oh. How do I... I have it. This one. Nope. Okay. Did I do it? No, it just falls that way. Why can you not fall that way? Come on, dude, I want to see the Easter egg. It just wants to fall and not the direction that I want it to fall. Maybe if I drop that a sec. Did I really just frickin' stand that up on end? Okay, that way and that way. Maybe if I rotate like that. Oh, yes! Okay, I figured out how the rotate works. Cool. Knock, anybody home? Are we seriously getting a gun? Are we getting a shotgun? Meanies. Well, that was fun, I guess. Now fall down. Yep. Correct. Okay, back through we go. I can't turn the camera to look this way though. That was not fun. Okay. So we have a knife. What do we do with the knife now? Oh, we've not done the mirror in the basement. Oh yeah, there was the basement. And we have the basement key. Oh god. Heckin' run. Go hecky run. You meanie. Was the basement this way? No. This way. This also feels... wrong. Oh, is it my sledgehammer that's, you know... Okay. So not this one. Oh, it's leaves coming from that. I was like, what the heck is happening? Can I get a map so I know where I'm going? Please. Thanks. Appreciate. Where was the basement? Was it, was it this way? There. Basement key. Cool. Oh. Ya Yeah, dude, I know my sanity is decreasing fast. Hi. What? What did I do? What did I do wrong? Well, stinky. I think I know where I have to go, though. So we can quickly go and do that. If the game's ever gonna load, because apparently it just doesn't want to load anything else. So I think up here. Nope. Oh, that's the darkness. Let's not go that way. I feel like I know where I want to go, but my brain's just not communicating with me as to where I want to go. Do you get what I'm meaning? I need to go upstairs. Apparently. That's a nice butt you got there, Dolores. I'm just gonna leave you to it. Is that okay? I feel like maybe this like kind of resets me back to where I think I need to be. Okay. We're here. Hi, Dolores. I know you want me to bring you your children. But I think I need to be here. And... ooh, hello there. Is that a broken bulb? Wrong button. Oh, there we go. Okay. Whew. Okay, I got stuck on an invisible something. Okay. So. I want to be up here, I think. Nope. Don't care. Whatever just happened, it didn't really happen because I saw nothing. Ooh, study, nice. Yay. Oh, that is such a weird place for like a balcony. Oh, there's a mirror in here. I haven't been in here. This is where I need to be. This is where I got to do the things. Actually, I don't want to repair you just yet. I want to... Oh. Sorry, George. Gotta do it to you, bud. I'm sorry, dude. Oh, apologies. Thanks. What key did you give me? I love you. Oh, George, don't say that. You make me feel bad for stabbing you. An infusion bag. Okay, I'll take that. And I love you. Okay, cool. Okay, that saved there. And I think what I'm going to do is, because everything's just lagging, I'm going to leave that there for now. But that was super fun, super spooky as well. I'm enjoying that a lot more than what I thought I was going to, if that makes any sense. But yeah, that was super fun. I think I kind of want to stream some Sims. I want to have like a chill, have a rest from the break. Have a break from the spoopy scares, you know? So, I think that's my plan for next stream. Obviously, want to continue, Visage at some point. I'll let you know on my stream schedule or on Twitter or wherever. So, thanks for coming to hang out. I really appreciate it. Everyone in chat who followed, all that good stuff. If I do this, is this going to do anything at all? Probably not. Because I haven't figured out how to work it yet. But whatever. Thanks for coming to hang out, and I will see you soon, I guess. Yeah. There we go. Have some chill tunes to chill out to on the way out. See ya. Bye.